So welcome back to some more Fallout 4. As you can see, I have some more mods installed, some different mods. I think I have some mods for Kate too. Yeah, she has tattoos now. But anyway, so I've got some different weapon mods and such installed, some different armor mods. One thing I did do is get rid of modern firearms, not because I didn't like it, but it just seemed like some of the weapons were really low quality, and then other ones, like, I managed to find a shotgun mod that actually works right most of the time, with pump animations and everything, as opposed to, you know, the modern firearms mod that I was using that didn't have pump animations. Like, everything was like some weird bolt rifle, like, it was weird. But yeah, so we're gonna continue along. I don't even know what we were doing. Let's see. Looks like we might want to find somewhere to call it quits for the night. So let's go this way. I don't even know what we were doing the last time we left off, but I do know that we need to find a place to lay it down for the night. It's funny, I actually did record a part before this. No, that's not what I meant to do. God damn it. Thank you, radiation. But I actually did record a part before this. And, turns out my mic was on the floor when I recorded it, so yeah, you can imagine I was pretty pissed off because nobody could hear what I was saying. Which means that, you know, like a full hour and a half. What the hell was that? Worth of footage was wasted. And I was very upset. Because that was literally the only thing I recorded that day. Which meant that I think it was Friday, I actually ended up recording absolutely nothing that I could use. Out the water. Elevator isn't functioning. I wonder why. It might be because it's flooded. Well, let's see. I just want to show you guys. I have a, if it'll load up, an AK. Really high quality stuff. I wanted to try to find an M4 mod, but I can't find any that are really quality right now with their own animations and whatnot. What'd you find, boy? Dog meat. That's nothing. I appreciate your enthusiasm, though.
So where are we off to next?
You guys know I still have my Scar H. Doesn't have a lot of ammo for it, but we do what we can. There's also my trusty Deagle. I had this installed a long time ago. I just could never find one. I just said fucking and spawned one in. But then there's this baby right here, my USP. Check these animations, though. Fucking sick. Anyway, let's get a move on. There we go. I don't know why it does that, but we're gonna go in here and see what's up. Why am I invisible? I don't understand, but that's weird. Oh, Bethesda. Kate, I will shoot the fuck out of you if you don't shut up. But yeah, I got different little stuff installed, like this armor set. It's called the Mercenary Pack or something like that, but I think it's nice. I also might get tatted up myself, you know? I like that Kate has tattoos now. What is this? Surveyor outfit? No, thank you. Neither do I, but you talking about it isn't making it much better. Potato crisps. I don't know.
Sweet.
Nice, I opened it without breaking anything. I don't know if I want to take the elevator. We're gonna take the stairs. Well, here's the roof. I wonder what's in here. I'm not seeing anybody around. What this is. Doesn't look like there's much up here, so we're headed back in. Wait, hold on. I spoke too soon. What is this?
No way I could pick this.
Kate, come here. Go pick that.
I think you can unlock that.
Yep, I've got it.
Go do it then.
Finally, a bit of a challenge. I'll see what I can do. Oh yeah, I love that click. Lock's open.
Thank you. This is why you're bare. Let's go. Seems like in this game, even in this game, you know, if I move too fast, if I turn too fast or do something, it kills my frame rate. I don't know what it is. Come on. Fuck you then. How do I close this thing? What? There's no elevator panel there, but oh well. Beggars can't be choosers, you know? Whoa! Ammo here. I will gladly take it, thank you. I fucking hate when it does that. I don't know why it keeps doing that.
Strong.
Hey, do me a favor.
See what you can
unlock
do.
That.
I'll get it done.
I'm going to open this.
Yeah, this one might be a problem, but I can try.
Just get it done. Of course you did. I knew you would. That's why you're my favorite.
How am I supposed to fight when I can barely see me hands in front of my face?
Get some glasses. I don't know why we're here. There's a whole bunch of new explorable area mods that I've added as well, so. Sure. Opening. The fuck is this? Oh, this is where I was, okay. Just wanted to do it just cause. Yeah, I don't know why we're here, but. I know it's not. Shut up. Honestly, I don't know why we're here. What does this door do? What is up with this lock? What gives with this lock?
Yes.
Whoa, hi. I like how dog meat's just chilling, not a care in the world for anything that just went down. What the fuck? I don't know. I might sell some of this 45 ammo just because I have way more ammo than I need. You got it, Kate. I don't know why. What the fuck? Yeah, I don't know why we're here, but. Seriously, though, what was the point of this? Why are we down here? What does this thing do? Oh! We're going even lower. Uh-oh, cap shower. We need it. Coming back around. Oh, I see, Mitch. Have I leveled up yet? Yes, I have. I did get a new Pip-Boy design. I don't know why it's not showing up, but I'll take these caps. Thank you. Looks like we're going even lower. For what reason? I don't know. I'm seriously hard-pressed to figure out why we're this low, but I do know. That I'm about to break out this deagle. What is she? Oh, that. Lucky leather right leg, no thank you. I break out the P22. Oh shit. Kill him, dog meat. There we go. That's a good boy. Now, the question remains. How do I drain the water even? What the fuck? Bye! This drainy thing must be in here somewhere. No? Then what do? Seems like I'm missing something. Yeah, I must be. I did that. Oh, it's draining even lower. There's gonna be something horrible at the end of this, isn't there? What did I do? I don't know.
Feeling nostalgic or something? It always gets me happy.
Something like that, yeah. What does this button do? Nothing. I think we should pay a trip to Diamond City.
Going up.
So I can get tatted up like Kate. If the game.
Surface.
Jesus Christ, it is dark. I need to find somewhere to sleep. Maybe the super mutants have somewhere around here. Yeah, this will do. This will do nicely. Sleep for a good 5 hours.
Ow. I think I might have pulled a muscle. Or something.
All right, yeah. So let's get out of here. Oh fuck, I think that's a rad storm. Yep, I hear it. Let's mark. Oh yeah, that's my new Pip-Boy background. You know, I like it. But where's Diamond City? What do you mean? I guess we haven't been in Diamond Center City yet. I don't know why it says I haven't discovered the location. Cause maybe I didn't go in it. I just passed by it when I talked to Piper, but I thought I went in it. I don't know. Could be wrong. But yeah, we got a rad storm going on. We'll be fine for right now, I think. Plus, I can go sell some of this stuff. Shit. There's no way out of this. Woo! I know I leveled up. Give me a moment. How did I get here? That's what I'm trying to figure out. How, what the hell happened? I'm gonna roll with my 10mm baby right here. I wish this thing had more in the magazine. It doesn't look like it does. There's a new vault around. I can't see shit though. Quick saving just in case I die. You never know with this game. You always gotta double check. Looks like we're crossing the water. Oh, shit. Get me out of here. Uh-oh. Trouble. No, you don't. Let's go take care of the rest of them. Oh, come on. I thought that was, you know, floor. Let's go. Oh, that was just me beating that ass. Jeez, I'm a surgeon with these pistols, man. I'm telling you. Something I was trying to check. Looking good. I know what this is. We might be in some trouble. Massachusetts Turnpike. Let's go up top. Hold on. There's loot. And Nuka-Cola. Another feral ghoul, which means we're going to be dealing with those. And actually, looks like we're going to be dealing with raiders. Oh, he's dead. Hm. Of course I'm carrying too much and can't run. What am I carrying? Let's figure it out. Carrying too much and can't fast travel either. Son of a bitch. Dog meat, come here.
Hey.
Dog meat.
Over here.
Come here. Here, boy. Should probably put up all these mods, too. And I might want to, you know, I don't know, maybe use these points at maximum health. Put another point in the endurance, just because.
What's taking so long? I know I just saw someone out.
Think there's enemies afoot.
Shut up and wait.
What the fuck? That damn lag spikes, man.
Should we go check the loading dock?
Don't be stupid.
I think I know what this is. This is part of some crest. Quest. I think.
Nothing there now.
What do you think?
Hey.
Come on, frame rate. What the fuck? Hi.
You hear that?
What the hell? Enjoy. You'll be all right.
That was easy.
Well, sir, I just want to let you know you're very dead. I know what I'm gonna do with all this paint. I doubt I'd ever use it, but frame rate. It's got to be some setting that I need to turn down. Maybe it's anti-aliasing? I don't know. That might be what it is. In fact, I think I'm gonna figure it out. Hold on. So we continue. I did a little editing. I mean, not a little editing, but a little messing around with stuff relating to the frame rate. So I'm hoping that helped. It looks like it did not. So, I mean, I don't really know. Yeah, I'm still getting that freeze. That dropped down to 0 frames per second, and I don't know why. I think I already killed Swan, so it doesn't really matter. I did pick up a new revolver. Where'd he go?
Something's ghostless.
I see that. Damn, this thing is no joke. Frames. Come on, man. I don't understand why it does that. Seems like it does that. What the hell? It just unfogged itself for no reason. Did you see that? That was weird. But it does look like... Be right with you, sir. This is the first revolver. This is one of the only revolvers I think I like. Definitely one of the only ones I like is the Rex. What was this? Enemies fighting other enemies? That's what it looks like it was. I went to Diamond City. I sold some stuff. Come on. Got him. It's taking forever for the gun to load. What does it say? No thanks. We'll take that though. See myself using my USP a lot more. I still haven't found a laser RCU yet. Got him. All right, that works for me. Should be another dead guy, like right here. Now we gotta figure out how to get down from here. I mean, we could go back the way we came, but that would be boring. I might just jump for it. See if I can land on this truck. Here we go! Oh, fuck. That did not work. It might be the view distance is killing me. I don't know. We're just exploring the wasteland. Exploring. That's what we're doing. Exploring the wasteland. There's a mattress right here. There's a bag of cement. No thank you. That shit will weigh me down, man. Power armor station. A chemistry station. Nothing too crazy. What the hell is this? Oh yeah, I know what that is. But it's useless for right now, let's just keep on moving. Kate's lagging like way behind.
Hold up. You hear
that? Whoa! Nice job spotting it, because I sure did not. I was just supposed to, like, explode into, like, a thing of caps, because it's not there. Oh, there it is. It took forever, but... Enjoy! Who else is shooting at me? Somebody up top, isn't it? Yes, it is. No, you don't. Well, let's collect their loot after I take some rat away. See what we have on them. Anything worth it? Doesn't look like it, no.
No sign of him now.
I would say I wish I could play this on a PS4 or something to, you know, not have to deal with these frame drops, but that won't matter because there's frame drops on that too. The game just, it's a Bethesda game, you know how that goes. What the hell? I don't see anybody. There he is. I got something for you. Switch to it. Come on. Can't get him. Come on. Here, take one of those. Shit. Where's he at now? Got him. I don't know what's going on, but we're leaving. Well, we were. What? How did you miss that? Gonna try to see if I could body slam her. Hold on. Let me know. Didn't do it, but I did level up. I forgot all about that. I leveled up twice. Nice.
Okay. What the hell is a building that noise doing in a rundown city like this?
I don't know, but I'm not gonna ask any questions. We're just gonna keep going on about our day. Well, we were.
Excuse me.
Hey, buddy. Toll here is 250 caps.
That's nice. Way.
It's your funeral.
I don't know what was wrong with that guy.
Just getting warmed up.
Wait there. Come on.
That dude couldn't have been serious. Metal left leg. What did this dude have? Radial left leg. I guess I'll take it. Maybe I can modify it to do something awesome. You found something in here, boy? It's just a cap and a plastic pumpkin. Unless there's something in the plastic pumpkin. Yeah. It's better than nothing, thank you, dog meat. Might be the sky. I don't know. See, when I look down at the ground, no frame drops. Look up in the sky. It's barely a frame drop. I don't know. I do know we're going this way, though. Which is conveniently where I said we weren't gonna go. Myalurk! I haven't been breaking out this AK enough. Let's try it. If I can ever get him to load it. You want to pull out the AK now, man. Thank you. Shit, this thing is no joke. My alert meat. Let's whip out the scar on him. If he'll pull it out, there we go. Just look at this thing. I rarely ever have enough ammo for it, but I like it. I wish I could change the AK to use like a different ammo type or something. Looks like trouble. There's different stuff to go and explore in this mod. I haven't. Fuck. Oh god. Bye, bitch. What'd you have on you? Nothing important. Somebody Fuck. Okay, we're just gonna go in. Know what the hell they're talking about. Pretty quiet in here. Something here is killing my frame rate. I don't know what it is. Something in here.
What was that?
Turn the light off and I tried turning. I don't know. Something over here. Probably these human heads right here. You know? What the fuck was that? Probably a trap he tried to set.
I must have a concussion. I'm fucking hey.
I tell you what. I got an idea. How about you get ready to take it, sir? There are a lot of human heads around here. I don't know if I felt.
Where'd that little fucker go?
No, you don't. Out of grenades, son of a bitch. Let's see what else we can use.
Just die.
No, you don't. How did that feel? Whoa, hi there. I didn't even see you. Ghoul Slayer's boxing glove, no thank you. No, you don't. But here I go.
You mean that's it?
Just get wrecked. Nothing here worth a while. Go upstairs. Don't see anybody I can shoot. Let's go.
Going up.
Take me up. Why am I here? I honestly doubt there's anything in here worthwhile. There's a mattress. Just in case, you know. Oh, that's right. There were people up here that kept shooting at me, and it's time for payback now. So I hope they're ready to take it. Hi there. You didn't need that head anyway. Were you all that was shooting at me up here? Probably were. Need to find an armor workbench. Mm-hmm. How'd I do? I know it. I know it hurt. Not worth it. I've already been in there. It might actually be the guy that raises car causing the frame drops, I don't know. Because they happen inside as well. I feel like this has been happening a lot more. Shit. Car's gonna blow. I feel like I should download that throwable mines mod. Oh, I have fucking 20 of these things, Jesus. Whoa! That's a lot of grenades! Come on, Vats, work. Work with me. Work, Vats. Don't. God damn it. Come on. Somebody keeps shooting at me. I don't know who. I do know that this frame rate is starting to get on my god damn nerves. Fucker. I'm gonna get you. That's one. Come on. I know I leveled up, but I want to get up there if I can. I think I'm gonna take a lot of these pistol bullets that I have and instead make, you know, more ammo for my automatic guns. Cause I feel like they're lacking in the ammo department, whereas I just keep getting boatloads of pistol ammo. But, I'm all out of time for right now, guys. I want to thank you for watching. Remember to leave a like if you enjoyed. Subscribe if you want to see more. Share this video around. Share it with your friends. Share it with other YouTubers. I don't care. Do what you can do to help me out. What was that? Hold up the phone. Fuck. Damn it. Come on. I was gonna end the part here, never mind. Come on out.
Never seen a soldier to die.
Got him. Now let's go get what they had. Where are they at? Where'd they fall? I know they fell. I just don't know where. I was shooting at them. They fell from right here. Somewhere. I don't know. Anyway, I'm all out of time. Want to thank you guys for watching. Remember to leave a like if you enjoyed. Subscribe if you want to see more. Share this video around. Share it with your friends. Share it with other YouTubers. I don't care, guys. Do what you can do to help me out. We'll catch you in the next part later on.